And we start with breaking news tonight. The man accused of a deadly shooting at a Columbus bar is now in jail. Jail records confirm Wayne Coffman is in the Franklin County Jail on multiple charges, including murder. He was wanted in a shooting at Podunk's last month. Coffman is scheduled to be arraigned in court tomorrow.